constant.
Hello. Check, check.
You good?
Hi, I'm James, nice name, and I'm quite safe. I take drugs like life's my Friday. And why change this by the dislike of my mates? I'm great, fine mate, life by the mind state. Rhymes that your wife hates pile up in my brain. I might spray when confined to a tight space. Because Dyke is a head fuck to so much shit. I've grown up quick, I'm known as a no-love prick. No justice, no cuss, I've grown up sick. And if you can't take a joke, you can go suck this. Grown up bitch and go blow your own trumpet. Because I don't wanna know if you don't love this. I'll just open my nose, throw coke up it. Do the opening show for some promo kid. Then go home with a slut for some close-up shit. I'm just normal, ordinary sort of a happy guy. Bored of the passion life, forcing the appetite.
Here we are, my friends. It's time for me to lift my mighty pen. These rhyme schemes leave crime scenes, and it's that time again. Welcome to the Coliseum, go and take a seat. Cause I'm that gladiator that you all been waiting to see. See, I got the taste for blood, and now I'm back for more. Webby call him out just like a rapping Michael Rappaport. And if society don't handle him, I'll be the last resort. Verbal executioner, my bars commit an act of war. And if you give me ammunition, then you will not be forgiven. Hear me, Harvey Weinstein, there will be no omission on the statements that I make while I'm sunning you from a distance. More times than you masturbated in front of your assistants. All that fucking power, so you used it and abused it. Shit, your homie Bill Clinton probably taught you how to do it. I'm ruthless, Harvey, get to stepping back. You look like the cockroach wearing human skin and Men in Black. Killing people's what I got a voice for. Ever since Roy Moore was looking for love in toy stores, I've been on it. And baby, we just starting off. It's Chris Webby, and you know I got the raw stars. Bill O'Reilly says he's sorry, but really none of us buy it. You can't pay me off like all of those women to keep me quiet. Who cares if he denies it? I'll still come for him. Cause getting fired just wasn't enough for him. So now I gotta fuck with him. I'll teach that old prick to treat women with respect. When I jam a pair of stainless steel scissors in his neck. You're the opposite of the reason that chicks are getting wet. You're over 60 with a forehead so big it could reflect the sun's rays and provide solar power to a country. You're old, gross, and crusty. Outdated and rusty. Out of shape and husky. You know how to tell a Bill O'Reilly's near when you hear a woman scream, "Don't touch me!" And old George Bush is grabbing women's asses. I'll take that wheelchair and push him right in front of traffic. And fuck your whole corrupt elite family tree. Should we gon' let all these Americans see? What you gonna